Welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now going after the Hope. There it is. So we... I can't get out from here. Wow, okay. Phineas Wells has asked you to skip the Hope to Terra 2. Land your ship in one of the Hope's docking bays. Docking bays does it have, I wonder. Select destination on Hope. The Hope. There we go. I wonder how this is gonna pan out.
We arrived at the Hope. I need you to reroute power from our ship to the Hope's auxiliary generator. You'll have to connect me to the Hope's comm system so I can convince her central computer to enable the skip drive.
Before I do that, tell me what you know about the Hope.
The Hope is the Groundbreaker's prettier, sleeker sister. She wandered off and got lost for 70 years, but just recently was found.
Oh, so they're similar.
Also, there are hundreds of thousands of frozen organic life forms hibernating in her hold.
Yeah, there's that, too. And what was I doing again?
Forgetfulness can be an early warning sign of asphyxiation due to loss of pressurization. Are you breathing comfortably, Captain? I need you to reroute power from our ship to the Hope's auxiliary generator. You'll have to connect me to the Hope's comm system so I can convince her central computer to enable the skip drive.
I hope your persuasion skill is high enough. What's going to happen if or when I skip the Hope?
If your calculations are even slightly off, you could crash the entire colony ship into Terra 2 or the sun.
I don't think either of those would be good. Okay. Who should I bring? I don't know what to expect here. I mean, we saw the Hope. The intro to this whole freaking thing. I haven't been back there since. I think Parvati would really like to see it. Yeah, my dream team is really Parvati and Max for the most part. Yeah, we'll bring them. Hope. The Earth Directorate catalogs habitable stellar systems and sells exploitation rights and nominal control to the highest bidder, I think it's it. Let's get really start really quick. There should not be anything here to come after us, right? Unless somebody suddenly boards. It can't go smoothly. You know that. I'm like, what was that? They might have some auto mechanicals here that we might have to come up against. That sounds spooky. Hope comms and auxiliary power. Huh. Alright, let's. Oh! Corporate recruit. What are you doing here?
You hear about Edgewater? Glad to know we still have supporters in the colony.
What happened with Edgewater? I didn't do anything to Edgewater. So what are...
You hear about Edgewater?
What are these corporate recruits doing? From the board? Let me guess, we can't advance this way. But I can take that. It's dark. Are these corporate recruits going to start attacking us once we turn on the auxiliary power? I mean, I don't think they'd be in favor of what we're doing. What's UDL? Auxiliary power station. Available functions. Patch. Route an auxiliary or route an auxiliary power source to supplement UDL 002's reactor. Status. Power status report. Logs. View archive logs, recorded audio transmissions, and or internal messages. Let's check status. Status reports available on the following functions. Power, maintenance, hibernation chambers. Power status. UDL 002's reactor is in power save mode. Only life support is powered. Maintenance. Systems due for regularly scheduled maintenance. These are all long overdue. Engines, power regulators, coolant systems, security, auto mech, skip drive, and janitorial. That's why we have to skip it, because this skip drive is not going to be working. Pending work orders. Macrowave short-circuited after some idiot left his fork on his plate. Why would that happen for a fork on a plate? Oh, it's a microwave. So it's a macrowave is the same thing as a microwave. Got it. Macrowave clock has stopped. Macrowave is stuck on high power mode. Macrowave has stopped working entirely. Hibernation storage status. All hibernation storage systems are functioning within intended parameters. Storage bay 5 is currently at 99% capacity. Storage bay 8, 92. Storage bay 12 is currently at 76% capacity. That can't be that good there. Alright, logs. Error accessing archives. Available entries. Pre-launch roll call. Pre-launch roll call recording. 24 crew members. Personnel of notable rank. Captain Wilhelm Hunt. First Mate Donna Hunt. Navigation Rezi Torega. Chief Engineer Frank Nolda. And Medical Officer Alexei Volkov. The Hunt. Rezi Torega, Frank Nolda, Alexei Volkov. If I should be trying to remember those names. Manual log L01 Hunt W. William, right? William Hunt. 10 years. Longest trip Donna and I ever took was a week-long sojourn into the Silver Mountains. Even that set her on edge. She's a homebody. Always was. She packed so much food we could have been stranded out on those rocks for a month, and we probably would have been just fine. UDL sent us on a team-building seminar into the city once. They paid for everything. Donna still packed nutrient bars, just in case the bus broke down. It's going to take this ship 10 years to reach Halcyon, an entire decade. It's a good thing UDL provided the rations, else she might have dumped our life savings into mixed nuts and freeze-dried meat. Yeah, it took a lot longer than 10 years. 70, if I remember correctly. Automated audio transcript R-01. Hunt, William Hunt. This is it, folks. Nolda. Say goodbye to the old blue, eh? Hunt says, yeah, if anyone wants to. Torega says, good riddance. Volkov says, why so bitter, Rezi? She's been a good home. And Rezi says, give me a spaceship any day of the week. Okay, the wife, the first mate, Hunt, I forget her first name. Well, we'll see how you feel a year in. Nolda says, so, moment of silence? Or should we make a toast? Anything? It feels weird leaving Earth in the rearview mirror. William says, no. From now on, we look only forward. Yeah, and until you're so suspended animated, you can't look anywhere. Okay, we're gonna patch root auxiliary power source to UDL 002's reactor. Power is now being routed from the docking bay. Reactor is now in auxiliary power mode.
Power is up, Captain.
Recruits want to attack? No?
New employee. About time.
Yep, that's right. I'm a new employee. Absolutely right. Do I have to repair anything? No. You know what? I wanted to see how much. I have like 10,000. I'm wearing this 63 armor. But we just got this Chimera. I wonder if I can tinker this up to 63. I can tinker some of it. Yeah, we already made it. This is gonna be my armor. Oh, but looks nice. Alright. I guess so. I look like a waitress or something, I don't know. But hey, it's got dialogue skills plus 10, and now it's already past the elite troop armor. Oh, wow. I was not aware she had better armor than me. We'll give him this one. It's a slight difference. Alright, I'm gonna tinker this some more. Is it this one? No. Do I have to not be wearing it? Oh wait, I'm in modify. Yeah, you can't modify that, can you? Yeah, it appears you can't. I'm gonna tinker it some more and see how high I can get this thing. 67 armor, level 25. I think we're gonna stop here, just in case I need to improve something else. So we got 77 armor, level 28. That's awesome. You know, I wonder if they have a vendor here. I get some more money that way. Quincy? Restricted access. Do I want to talk to Quincy? I'll talk to Quincy.
You know, when they posted us here, I told them there wasn't any point. Nobody would be so stupid as to fly to the ass end of the colony for this derelict. Shows how much I know. You've got about 5 seconds to tell me what you're doing here before I make you take a walk outside.
I could tell him all that thought. What does he do then? Attack? Yeah, I'll go with this one. I was sent to repair the reactor so it doesn't explode and take the colony out with it.
Explode? Holy shit!
Yep.
Alright. You'll want a uniform so my staff doesn't shoot you on sight. They're a dangerous mix of bored and trigger happy.
You're kidding.
We've got a few extra in the old badge station to my right. Good luck.
Badge station. Oh, to your right, which is there. Okay. I was looking over there. Your right. Got it. Alright, so I need stuff. Oh, it's open. Engineer's log, number CE-17. This whole starving to death thing isn't all it's cracked up to be. On the upside, the bedrooms are the cleanest they've been since we left port. It's made my job a hell of a lot easier. Thurston Stallworth, custodial engineer, license number... Alright. Oh, Max is there, okay. Oh, this was previously barred as well. I'm gonna... have my way with some of this stuff in here.
Got it. Heads down.
The window might be a problem, but I don't think you'll see us. At least not in this section. It's nothing that great, but... it sits here, thus I must have it. Ooh, I got a plasma cutter gold? I guess the uniforms are through here. Tactical Shotgun 2. That's got my attention. I'll break this down, though. Fresh woolly milk. Perfecto. Tremor Cleaver Ultra. What is this, some of this stuff? This is pretty... it's not the best cleaver, it's the... wait, it is the best cleaver. Its throbbing blade will pulsate its way into even the most recalcitrant dissident. And a tactical shotgun too. This gun works very well in the hands of people with little training. I've got two of these. I want to sell some of this stuff. And what... Perfecto? A case of fat mini Zeppelin cigars. You don't want good, you want perfecto. Alrighty. That's empty. Don't suddenly move like that. You make me think someone's coming after us. Alright. That one's empty. We're supposed to get outfits. I haven't found any outfits. This just goes back outside. I suppose your uniforms could be up here?
Easy.
Don't you scold me. Can I climb up? Okay. Sweet. Don't do that. You don't do that either. Well, that's a way past the security thing. Stop you. What is your major malfunction, numbnuts? Now you're up there. Have fun. Whatever the hell you're doing. It's over here. Can we open this? No. Well, I hope you guys can see this stuff. It's just a little dark. Combat drones. We've got a thingy here. Argos Security Management Systems. Current sentry status, normal operations. Oh. Do we want to do that? Set targeting systems to UDL employees or just power them down? Hell with it. Time for some carnage. Warning! Sentries will open fire on anyone identified as a UDL employee. UDL assumes all risk to company assets and personnel. Do you still wish to modify sentries' targeting parameters? Targeting parameters accepted. Sentries targeting UDL employees. I guess it doesn't see that guy. Well, we didn't find a uniform, so it shouldn't target us. Before I go up over there, let me just see what's might be in here. Oh, we got sprats and red lights. This place is overrun with them. Engineer's log, number CE-29. Finding a lot more blood around the ship lately. This must be the clumsiest crew on record. You know how hard it is to get blood stains out of steel hull? I'm going to run out of antiseptic wash. With the amount of time I've spent on these floors, I'd better have a promotion waiting in Halcyon. Chief Custodial Engineer sounds fine to me. Thurston Stallworth, Custodial Engineer. He's a very well-to-do sounding engineer, isn't he? Now these aren't steel, these are pickup. Pancake mix. Really? A box of pancake mix, CMP. The comfort of homemade breakfast in bed with an exotic hint of borst. Yummy. Restricted access there. Alright, let's go back up. Why can't I run? Am I overweight? I'm overweight. 36 armor. Yeah, I'm gonna drop that. I need to drop some stuff for weight. Okay, break it down. Breakdown bonus. There we go. Literally thought the button wasn't working. Well, you guys should be my friends right now. Oh, we can't. We can't actually go anywhere. I wonder if you have an option to go tell this guy there's no uniforms. I don't want to wear them now, I'll be attacked by the sentries, but still. Here we go again. You people are cramping my style.
Good luck.
Thanks. Can I just walk through this then?
Looking good, soldier.
Oh, I have the shroud on. All right. UDL 002 or 002, The Hope. Warning, unauthorized access will result in immediate termination upon your arrival in Halcyon. Oh, I quit out. Error accessing archives, available entries, message exchange number T778. Oh, it's from William and his first mate wife. She says, darling, I've just had a frightening epiphany. What's wrong? I've just realized that we'll be nearing our 50s when we arrive in Halcyon. Yes. But our Lucas, when they wake him up, he'll still be 6. By the time he's out of schooling, we'll be nearly 60. She says, I feel as though time is being stolen from me. He says, well, he'll work on the ship when he graduates. We'll see him again. I hope so, Will. Yeah. So he was in hibernation, they weren't. Automated audio transcript R114. Nolda says, you're gonna help me, Alexei. I'm gonna go mental. What's the problem? It's the food. Our rations? Are you having digestion issues? No, I hate borscht, doctor. I hate it. I can't spend the next 10 years eating it. I thought you had an actual medical problem, Frank. I do. It's disgusting. Get back to your post. You're wasting my time. Come on, there's gotta be something you can prescribe. You'll get used to it or you'll starve. Up to you. Well, that's horrible. Don't you tell me to shush. So we can't interact with these. I'm gonna run back through the security thing. Nothing. Oh, we broke through to the robots. These guys are going to be busy now. These are takes. Wait, am I disguised as a UDL employee? They're not attacking me. Can I? I can't climb that. I'm about to run out of stuff here. Hope Bridge key card. A key card allowing access to the Bridge of the Hope, scuffed from long use and bearing more than one coffee ring. I want to close that, but I don't want to use up. Well, never mind. Alright, another terminal. Crew terminal. Error accessing archives, available entries. Message exchange T-1022 from Nolda. Hey, Rez. Yeah? Bored. Up for a round of torts? Yeah, but I've got bridge duty. I'll come up. Buzz me in? Sure. Don't cheat this time. Listen, it's not cheating if you don't get caught. He says, I'm inspecting the deck all the time. Okay, you know what? I will find Alexei and play with him instead. Automated audio transcript R211. Alexei Volkov says, Oh my bleep. Torega says, shh. Sorry, it's hard to be quiet. Well, try. If we get picked up by the computer, we're on record forever. Is that so bad? I've got someone waiting for me in the pods, Alexei. This is a one-trip thing. Ah. Okay, well, they're engaging in some pleasurable activities. Seems like it. I want to refresh this, thing. Shroud.
Great work.
Thanks. I'll break this down. Something moved very quickly underneath us to that location. Anything else to gather? I don't know. Alright, let's try this.
Great work.
What is that? Oh. Immunosol? Have I seen that yet? Don't be crabby, get jabby. Immunized from harmful status effect. Duration 15%, 25 seconds. From here, we're going to drop down. More restricted access. Just be ready for
unexpected performing unworker is error. Hope crew data not found. Identify yourself.